I've never had that instant reaction because someone called me a beaner. This has no effect on me.
Well, you see, Andrew, the Mexican culture is not as oppressed as the African-American culture here in America.
But to be fair, the N-word does have history. So I think maybe that's why it has a little more weight, because like cracker is too hollow of an insult for white people.
It is too hollow. Like, what's the worst insult for a white person?
Hick.
White trash. Hillbilly.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe redneck or backwards cracker foot.
That's an added diss. You got multiple words in there, you know. Got some seasoning on that one.
How about honky?
Honky.
Well, black people do use the N-word. Hispanics don't use beaner or spick, but white people in country do use honky. Okay, honky tonk, man.
That's true.
That's true, yeah.
They take pride. They take ownership in that. How about honky tonk, man?
Hey, that's true.
And I can't seem to stop. Love to give the girls a whirl to the music coming up. Goodbye.